are cooking prawn masala. It's a different recipe, so if please stay tuned for the recipe, and if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.
To make chili prawn, we need 1 kilo prawn which has been cleaned and washed. Teaspoon of red chili powder, some salt for taste, mustard oil for cooking, garlic paste, soya sauce, green chili sauce, and red chili sauce. Take a cooking pan, add around 1 tablespoon of mustard oil, add 2 teaspoons of garlic paste, and make sure the flame is low or medium. We do not want to burn the garlic paste. Fry it for about 5 minutes on medium to low flame, and keep stirring it. Once the garlic paste has cooked, add the prawn and give it a good mix. After about 2 minutes, the prawn would start releasing some water. I'm not adding any water here. So we would let the prawn cook in its own water and the oil and the garlic paste that we have added. We would cook it until the water has completely reduced. As you can see, the water has reduced, so I'm adding around 1 teaspoon of soya sauce, 2 teaspoons of red chili sauce, and around 1 teaspoon of green chili sauce, and around 1 to 2 teaspoons of red chili powder and salt for taste. Now please make sure that you're adding the salt accordingly, because the sauces that we are using also have some salt content in it. Add a little bit of oil on the top and give it a good mix. Check if the prawn has cooked or it needs more cooking, as I could see the prawn was not fully cooked. So I'm going ahead and adding some more water, mixing it well, and I'll let it cook for some more time. So keep a check. Add some chopped coriander as well for more taste. This is a very good starter. You can also have it as a starter or with main course, and prawn is one of the favorites of everyone. So this is an easy dish to make, and you can always quickly make and enjoy this dish with your family. So I added a little bit of black pepper powder once the water has completely reduced, and our prawn is now ready. Give it a try and enjoy.